Hey guys, what's up?
Infinite Sky here, and I am going to try and finish this game today, hence the title. I think there's only 3 missions left or something like that, so we will see how it goes. I'm going into this completely blind because I don't even remember like anything about the ending. I don't even know if I finished the game, like I said, so I have no idea what I'm getting into. Hey Tin Tree, how's it going, man? Welcome, welcome. How have you been? I haven't seen you in a while. Oh shit. Thought the game crashed for a second.
That means something?
Maybe you're lighting.
Oh, shit.
Welcome, welcome, dude. How are you doing?
Vehicle down, taking fire from the left. Enemy behind the rock.
Man, my main problem in this game is I can't really see where anybody is. I think that's why I struggle in PUBG so much. You know, you can hardly see them. You can just like see the flash of their guns, and that's about it. Really? That's amazing. I didn't even know there's a grenade right there. And alright, cool. We're off to a good start. I'm doing alright, man. I'm pretty tired from work, but it's the weekend, luckily, so. Oh, don't make me watch the cutscene again, really.
That means something?
Oh shit! Ambush left! They're in the trees!
I was gonna throw grenades. I'll throw grenades at you. How about that? Yeah, just pretty happy it's the weekend. This last week at work was pretty rough. I'm not gonna lie. At work we were running this 2-inch lumber, it's 2x6, and the bundles we were running were sitting in the yard forever, so absolutely everything was just twisted to crap, and it just absolutely sucked. We were dealing with that all week. Yeah, it definitely has been a while, dude. I have not seen you probably about a month, if I'm not mistaken. Somebody got him with a grenade. Yeah, that was essentially my week, was dealing with that, and it wasn't fun. I like my job, but there's times when. The other weapon I have here. Oh, I have an RPG. I guess I have a grenade launcher on here too. I don't think that did anything. I think my best bet is throwing grenades up there because I literally can't see them. Someone's got an RPG. Alright, we're just gonna chill here for a second. Oh fuck, really? Tried to throw a grenade over there and it hit the tree. That was not smart. I don't know who has the RPG up here. I think they're all dead. Flu has been kicking your ass. That sucks, man. I hate the flu. I hope you feel better soon. I don't really get sick all that. Oh, what the hell? Oh, I guess I gotta stick to these guys.
God damn it!
Russian Paris.
Real Russians, what does that mean? Maybe they're working for Kafarov.
Look, either way, Steve, I'm concerned that we are slightly overmatched here.
We got a job to do. Those nukes?
It's Misfit.
Let's go talk about it.
Yeah, I hardly ever get sick. Maybe it's like once a year, if that. It's mainly because I'm not around people. Kind of avoid them like the plague. Beginning of the year, I had a pretty bad lung infection. That sucked. I had that for almost a month.
Oh my god! Russian transport!
Holy fucking shit!
Those paratroopers?
No way, no how.
Enemy units down there setting up. Airdrop rules out a straight route.
So what the hell's going on here?
They're here for the same reason we are, Sergeant.
We at war with Russia now, is that what's happening?
Are you fired upon?
Yes.
Doctrine says you can return fire if fired upon. That's not war. Not technically. You understand what I'm saying?
Yes, sir.
I'm saying we need to get there first. You think the Russians are here just because? They're covering their asses. We know they're working with the PLR. Now let's move it out.
Okay. Yeah, we're just gonna finish one war by starting another. That is our fucking standing.
Montez, you heard the orders. Let's go!
What's this dude's name? He almost looks like the dude from,
No way, no how.
It's definitely not the same guy, but he looks like the same guy from, Battlefield 4.
Targets. Collects. Troops.
Been stuck in bed for almost a week. Jesus, dude. Yeah, it's not good. Yeah, usually if a flu lasts that long, it's not good. I get it, but like when I get the flu, it usually lasts for a couple days, if that. If it's lasting for a week, that's quite a long time. Oh man, I'm gonna have to somehow... I do have an RPG, but I don't know if I want to use that just yet. I can't see shit down there either. Yeah, that's super unfortunate, dude. I hope you feel better soon. Oh, what? Fuck, man. How do you tell? You like, God, they're all down there. Hardly see anything. We're advancing.
Coming in over the ridge. Suppressive fire. Hold your sector.
Fuck, how do you tell, man? How do you tell? You just can't tell. Oh, dude, that sucks. I hate that. I had that, I want to say it was like I think it was like 2013 or something. So when I worked at the rec center, I got all kinds of shit. I don't even know like what half of it was, but I was getting sick so much. So you're dealing with cleaning up after people all the time and just being around them. And I ended up getting that, and I had it for about a month. And then I ended up taking a round of antibiotics for it, and it went away, and then it was gone for a couple days, and then it came back like 10 times worse like 3 days later. Fuck, that sucked, man. It's literally, I feel bad for you, that's literally like one of the most painful goddamn things you could ever experience. It's Zero. 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 I don't know if I'm saying your name right. How are you doing? Welcome to the stream.
We have to get to the other side of the valley ASAP. We have solid intel on Russian infantry moving in a northerly direction. They're tipping their hand to Kavrov's location. He's who we want. He's who we came for. We're bounding across to the next checkpoint. Understood?
Counterattack! Contact! Tree line to our front. Troops in the open. 200. Rapid rate.
Enemy behind cover. Front!
Now, I probably could use... Actually, you know what? I'm going to do that. I'm going to see if this does anything. I've only got two left. I better not waste that. Unless I can get more grenades somewhere.
Two lines down! Hey! Enemy BMP!
Okay, I guess I should use this.
Hit him with AT!
Oh man, I'm gonna die here. I'm doing alright, dude. This is essentially blind. I played this years ago, but I don't really remember it. I don't even know if I got to this area before. I don't know if I made it this far in the game, so this is all pretty new. Alright, I think we're clear tanks for now. I didn't even see that guy. He was just right there. I didn't even see him. Good. Man, I don't even see these guys. They're literally like right there and I don't even see them. I thought they were like dead bodies. I need ammo really badly. Can I pick up ammo? No? I gotta pick up a different weapon. Maybe there's a
spread out on the right flank, covering fire.
Man, I'm getting left the fuck behind here. Hey Exile, how's it going, man? Welcome, welcome. How are you doing? Man, I really should have picked up a different weapon. I don't think I'm gonna have enough ammo here to deal with this. Actually, in fact, it looks like that explosion took most of them out. No, I'm out of ammo. Shit. Okay, I might need to... Is there an ammo crate around here? Probably not. Shit, that's not good. That's not good. Oh no, that's a grenade. Man, the grenade indicators are so hard to see. That's killed me so many times. You literally cannot see them. Yeah, that's true. I think Modern Warfare 3, I did that like, how long ago was that? 3 years ago? 2 years ago now? Oh, it looked like somebody ducking behind there. As you guys can tell, I am blind as a bat. I don't know what I'm shooting at half the time. I like this weapon though because it has a scope, so I don't really want to switch it out for anything else. Oh, I'm getting lit up. I'm doing alright, just got off PS4 for the night. I've been grinding Black Ops 4 since its double XP weekend. Nice, dude. I have not played that game since, I think, December. I only played that game, like, a little bit. My friend, bought it for me because I ended up giving him my old, graphics card. So he ended up getting me the deluxe edition. I played Zombies with him a little bit. And then I ended up playing, whatever the Battle Royale is called, I can't remember. Blackout or something, I think it's called Blackout. Why do guys get butt hurt when they get carried by a girl? That is a good question. I do not know the answer. It's probably one of the biggest mysteries of the universe, I guess. I have to get back to working. I think I'll be back later. Alright, sounds good, man. I think there's only like 3 missions left, and these missions I noticed in this game aren't very long, so I don't expect this stream to last long. I just wanna get the game done, so. Unless of course I run into trouble and I start dying a shit ton of times, which may happen. Judging by how things are going here. I died like within 2 seconds of starting the stream, so usually that's kind of a bad omen sometimes. I actually have more respect for people if they do carry. I don't care about the genders. That's a good way of putting it. Good answer. Answered that better than I could. Blackout. Yeah, okay, that's what I thought it was called. It sounded right. I'm gonna throw a grenade over there. That's gonna do anything, hopefully. I don't really play a whole lot of, I guess I can't really say that, because I do play PUBG and Fortnite every once in a while, but just in general, I don't really play too much multiplayer games. Like, for example, I kind of enjoy, especially the older Call of Duty games, I enjoy them more for the campaign than I do the multiplayer. Two more BMDs. Especially, the Modern Warfare series. It's a good example. I don't know if I gotta take these guys out, I think I do. This is bad, oh my god, they're right there. This dude is gonna light me up. Shit, I'm not in cover. Yeah, fuck. I'm fucked here. Got nowhere to take cover. Seriously, that didn't hit him? Come on. Well, okay, so resupply. Oh, it tells me what it is, okay. I was gonna say, like, if you need me to resupply ammo, I have no idea where to go to do that. Thank god these are fairly spread out. Only play for fun. Yeah, it's pretty much the same here. Like, I do rage a lot, and I shouldn't, but I don't know, I kind of have a bad temper. I used to play, I used to play the Battlefield 4 multiplayer a lot, and I really enjoyed it. I actually have quite a few hours in that, but I don't know, nowadays I find that my patience isn't as good as it used to be, so I don't really bother with that too much anymore. Even just playing video games is kind of few and far between for me now. I kind of do this every once in a while. I'll do a stream like once a week or something. Sometimes even less than that. Yeah, dude, music streams are going to be every Saturday. I don't really have a set time for it, but I'm thinking I'll probably start them earlier. Just so that way people who go to bed earlier can have a chance to join them if they so wish to do so. Well, that guy's dead. Looked like he was just lying there. But yeah, that's like gonna be a weekly thing. Given the fact I can't do the movies anymore, so that's kind of replaced that.
We're not equipped to take on a Russian brigade. Maybe we ought to rethink this.
This is maneuver warfare, Sergeant. If you don't like it, you can go join the fucking Air Force.
Oh, you don't have to worry about donating, man. Appreciate the thought, though. I hear people talking bad to someone just because they did good. I'm like, yo, dude, it's a game. So don't take it so hard. Yeah, exactly, man. Like I said, I do rage quite a bit. But I don't ever rage at teammates or anything like that. I don't really rage at anybody in particular. I usually just rage because I'm bad at the game. That's usually my reason for doing so. What? Yo, really? What? Man, this game, I don't get it. Sometimes I just die out of nowhere, like, just bam, just like that, and I don't even know why. Hey, Diami. How's it going, man? Welcome. Yeah, hopefully that won't happen again. I don't know what shot me, or... That was weird. I guess it was the plane, but... What's my objective right now? It doesn't even tell me.
Can't you fuck all of that thing? Where are the stingers?
Guess we're just
vehicle.
Evading it.
Shit! It's coming back again!
Yeah, I'd say that's a legitimate reason for sure, Zero. No, I'm guilty of doing that too, so...
Come on, man, let's go.
I do it and then I get mad when other people do it.
Go! Find the stinger! It's in the growler! Fucking cut off! Stay low! Move! Incoming!
The countless times I've died on PUBG, so you mean like absolutely every single match that I've played in PUBG? Are you talking about those times? Yes, I remember them. Very, vibrantly. It's not the word I was looking for,
push
but it's
up,
close
God
enough.
Damn it, push up!
Shit! Blackbird! Hot head! Growler! Now, back of it! Go! Is it in there? It's caught in the fucking wreck! Oh, fuck!
Oh, no. How do I get this out? Oh, right here. Is that gonna take it out in one shot? I think it did. Oh, that wasn't too bad. I literally thought that was gonna like land on the bridge and hit me. Yeah, I know, Diane. You have the best patience, I think, out of anybody I've seen play video games. Especially Battlefield 4, man. Like, oh my god, I fucking rage at that game so much.
You fucking dick, Steve.
Thanks for approving that. I really gotta fix that problem with YouTube blocking messages. That's really annoying.
Now, we still have a job to do. We have to get to Kaprov, and we have to get to him first, whether the nukes are there or not.
There's no way. It's just us. It's you.
Oh, dude, get the fuck over yourself.
It's on you, Marines. Are you coming with me?
Wow. I only camp because if a whole team is running shotguns, then my ass is going to camp. Yeah, exactly, dude. No, I understand that completely. But it's been a while since I've really played anything multiplayer in that aspect, like Call of Duty-wise or whatever.
So you lost most of your unit in the valley against the Russians. Who survived?
Montez and myself, Cole, some others.
Did Captain Cole get you guys killed?
What? No,
isn't that how you felt about it, deep down? You know, in Bosnia, I lost four of my closest friends. Rocket attack. The guy that was on OP was sleeping. I was fucked up for 6 months. Thought about killing him. We all talked about it. I still think about how he failed us. I'd feel sorry for you, but I feel more sorry for your buddies. Because they never knew who you really were.
They would have understood.
Would you? Would you understand turning on your buddy? For the enemy?
The Russians weren't our enemies.
They killed your fucking friends.
Hold on. Now, at the same time you were in the field in Iran, we intercepted burst transmissions between Dima and his handlers in Kiev. He was in Iran as well. Why was Dima in Iran with the Russians?
Yeah, I can agree with that for sure. I can't remember who said it. I think it was like the first episode of this that I did. I think somebody said it reminded them of the interrogation in, I think it was Black Ops. Hold on, guys.
Пускайся на постоянном тоне. Установлено. Кислород включен. Красный включен. Красный включен.
Красный включен. Красный включен.
Дима, опусти платформу.
Alright, sorry about that, guys. Oh no. Okay, I thought it crashed. I'm playing this on PC. I am primarily on PC most of the time. Alright, Tintri, thanks for joining, man. I hope you feel better soon. Appreciate you stopping by. I don't think I'm controlling anything right now. I think they're just falling. But yeah, 99% of the games I play are on PC. I do have an Xbox One and I do have a PS4, but I only use them for usually the exclusives, like if I want to stream those or whatever, so. I've never played CSGO, man. I do own the game because it came... It was available for free on Steam, so I just ended up picking it up, but I've never actually played it. How do I open it? Or is it open? Oh, it's open. Okay, I thought it like was gonna prompt me to do that, and I didn't even see that. Okay. But yeah, no, I've never actually played CSGO before. But it is downloaded in my Steam library. I do have it. Just have this in a knife, I guess. I thought we would at least have like suppressed weapons or something here. Oh no, there's more of a shit. See that? Ooh. Awesome. If you guys want a tutorial on how not to play this game, you're in the right place. I don't do either, man. I don't really mod anything either. People think I'm weird because of that. They're like, oh man, you play Skyrim without mods? What the hell's the matter with you? And I'm like, I don't know. I just... I've never done that. Never really had an interest. Oh, did he count down already? I wasn't even paying attention. I'm gonna stay up here and try and take these guys out because I went down there. It just did not end well. Oh, there's more of them coming in. Wonderful. Oh my god. Blair Witch. Yeah, I watched I'm sure you've heard of the Rad Brad. I watched him play it. I've never played it myself. Horror games, I tend to watch other people play and not play it myself. Man, do we have any better I don't even have grenades. I heard it was... I kind of heard mixed reviews about it, though. Like, I'm not sure. Like, a lot of people said it wasn't that great. I guess it was done by the same people who did, Layers of Fear, or Layers of Fear and Layers of Fear 2. I couldn't even for the life of me think what the developer's name is. But I don't know, like, from what I watched, I thought it wasn't too bad. What's this? Nothing, okay. It's kind of neat because the game starts out pretty subtle, and it's not really all that scary or whatever, and then near the end that's kind of when shit starts going down. I kind of like how they balance that out. Yeah, I've been watching Rad Brad forever. Am I driving? Oh no. Okay. Of course not.
Не заперты кодом. Хорошо, мы можем услышать. Хорошая идея насчет машины.
Давай. Hey, Blue Jay. How's it going, man? Последний спутник из изображения. How are you? Прошло оживленность на вилле.
У нас всего лишь 30 минут, может даже меньше.
Знаешь, а если сразу поедем на виллу? Окна затемнены. Они подумают, что мы патруль, сразу попустят нас через ворота.
Не рассчитывай на это. Смотри. Мешайся с конвоем. Мы прослели за ними внутрь. Молодец.
In terms of scary games, though,
the Americans are coming.
There's a Half-Life 2 mod. It's called Cry of Fear. It's actually free on Steam. That's probably one of my favorite games. In terms of horror games, anyway, I really like that one. Survival horror, I guess, would be the better definition. And Silent Hill, I really enjoy Silent Hill as well.
Кирилл будет первым. Я пойду вторым. Дима, подстрахуй нас, где нужно. Будь готов к изменению. Помни, Гру хочет взять Кафарова живым. Но самое главное, это ядерный чемодан.
Бля.
Стоит так он на расстоянии.
Давай, будем делать.
Готовься.
I try not to talk when other people are talking in video games, but they're speaking a different language anyway, so I don't really think it matters too much. Hey Jesse, how's it going, man? Oh, I gotta shoot people. That was an easy QTE. Normally I miss those. That one was not too bad. Yeah, you've never heard of Silent Hill? Like, are you asking me, like, if that's what I said, or are you asking me because you don't know what that is? If you're asking me because you don't know what it is, it's a really old survival horror. Oh, what am I doing? First game came out like the late 90s, second one was 2002, I believe, 2003 and 4 was like 2004. They released like within a year of each other, and those were the ones that I liked the most. Downpour was really good. I think that one was a 2012 release. And then, oh, what the hell? I wasn't even paying attention. I think I got shot from behind me. Should have stayed in cover, I wasn't even thinking. They got shotguns by the looks of it, so I guess going out in the open like that wasn't too smart. Can I turn the, turn that off. I I didn't even realize that was an enemy. I thought he was an ally. I didn't even bother shooting him the first time. He's probably the one who shot me. It's like, what the hell? I'm a real dumbass sometimes. I don't even pay attention to what I'm doing. I'm just kind of subconsciously playing the game. I'm not a very good multitasker. I gotta, like, talk and play the game at the same time. It doesn't work out. Oh, really? Fuck! Man. Love it. Yeah, yeah, it's that one. That one specifically sounds more like the second one. Oh, no, wait. Maybe the nurses were in the first one. I can't remember. Pretty sure it was the second one, though. Alright, hold on, guys. I'm gonna not die this time, hopefully. I should pay attention to what I'm doing. I have grenades, I can use those. Maybe blow up those vehicles over there, maybe. This guy's over here too. Just blow them up. Or don't. Oh my god. Forgot about that RPG prick. I don't even know where he is. Where's this guy with the RPG? Is he up on the hill? Just came out of fucking nowhere. Where did that RPG come from? I don't feel safe around these vehicles until I kind of know where he is. Oh, there he is. Oh, you fuck! Try not to curse when you die. Okay, yeah, I can definitely try and do that. Sorry, I swear way too much. I try not to, but I do swear a lot. Especially when I'm streaming, it's kind of like I have to consciously think not to do it. Maybe if I'm lucky, I just won't die again within the rest of the duration of this stream. That would be kind of nice, but it probably won't happen. I gotta figure out where this RPG guy is, though. Dude's pissing me off. Friendly fire. Nice. Can I climb up here and just flank him? No, I can't. You're not gonna let me, because you are a douchebag of a game. That must be the guy with the RPG, right? It better be. Alright, good. No, it's definitely not him. Where is he? Oh, it's him. There we go. Hey, Mr. Arkham, how's it going, dude? Welcome, welcome. What do I have here? It's a shotgun. Shotgun with the scope on it, that's kind of strange. I don't know what to think about that. Is this guy, like, alive, or is he just, like... I don't know. Maybe I'm just blind. Just playing Arkham Knight. Nice, dude. I got that game the other day because it was free on Epic in the ended up picking it up. I think I told you that already, though. But yeah, I think I was... Yeah, I was trying to get you to do it, but then you, like, didn't realize that it was just for PC. I remember that now. It's good to hear you're good. You get the weekend off? I am very much looking forward to the weekend. Love being able to sleep in. I feel like the shotgun will be handy in this building, maybe. Can I go swimming? Nice. I'm doing this for absolutely no reason. It's good to know that we can do that, though. Can I get out of the pool? That's the real question here. There we go. Oh, nice, dude. So you actually get two days off. That's pretty dope. Come on. Don't QTE me for fuck's sakes, game. I swear to God. I hate QTEs. Go. Did I get them all? How convenient. Maybe I didn't. Oh no, they're on the roof. Come on. I swear if I fail this mission because he dies, I'm not gonna be happy about that. Take it. I don't know if this is the last mission or not. I can't remember. I think it might be.
They've reached the villa. All units, defend the back wing.
Враг движется слева.
He's gonna keep flanking these guys. Or not. Aw, you pricks. Yeah, you weren't expecting that, were you, prick? That's hilarious.
Дима, очисти верхний этаж. Кирилл со мной.
Wow, clear the top floor. Oh wow. I was not expecting that. Oh, I got through here. Oh jeez, I didn't even see these guys down here. Okay. I jump over.
Where is the helicopter? On the way. Trouble with Russian jets. Americans are closing in. I don't care. Notify me when it's 5 minutes
out. Okay, here's the thing about mod on my channel, dude. I do not mod people unless I've known them for a really long time, and I only have a few. And I only have the certain amount of people that I feel is appropriate for my audience. So unfortunately, I'm not going to be modding anybody else right now, but possibly in the future. So I am going to respectfully say no. I'm sorry, dude. Yeah, I know, it's annoying, Diami. I don't really know how to get rid of that, but... It's over stuff that really shouldn't even be blocked anyway, so I don't really get it. Are you still alive? Oh, yeah, you are. Ooh, is that an RPG? He just kicked that right out of the frame. That was convenient, I guess. Reach and clear. Oh.
Second floor unit.
Oh, you're not getting away. Oh, do I gotta go up there? I'm like looking at chat and like not paying attention to the game at all, guys, so I'm kinda... Sorry if I'm clueless. I'm being completely clueless playing this. It's gonna happen. Oh, he's got an RPG. Oh my god, that's a lot of dudes. Okay. Oh my god, I gotta, like, flank this dude somehow. I did not see him there. Yeah, get fucked and fall down those stairs, bitch. We're good. That's what you get for using an RPG. I'm just gonna knife your ass. Be like that. Oh, nice ammo crate. Perfect. I don't know how I picked this up. Yeah, actually, you know what? I'm gonna switch it for something else here. Hopefully not that. Where was the scar at? I saw a scar here. I'll just take this. Snipers are nice, but probably not for close quarters like this. What? Oh, fuck. Okay, I forgot to grab ammo for this. Hold on. Just let them deal with them, I guess, for now. I can't? Oh, are you kidding me, dude? Really? You're not gonna let me go get ammo? Wow. Okay, so, game logic. It puts the ammo crate at the front of the door, and then you pick up a weapon with absolutely no ammo in it, and then once you don't realize that there's no ammo in it, it doesn't allow you to go back and get it. That is pretty poor game design, if you ask me. Wow. Shit, I'm gonna die. It's been alright, man. It's been pretty rough. Work was pretty rough, but I am happy that it's over, and I'm happy that I have days off now, so. Seems like Fridays last the longest, for me anyway. Like, Mondays are kind of seem to go by really quickly, and then day right before the weekend, it just seems to drag on forever. Throw a grenade in there for good measure. How about that? The fuck is that? That's kind of neat that they set this up in a firing range like that. It's actually, it's kind of cool. Me? No, dude, I have been out of school for 7 years. I graduated back in 2012. I went to college back in 2012, and have since been working. Oof. I was only in college for 4 months because I went to, I went for like a 4 month fast track. You're gonna make me do this all over again. Well, at least I can get ammo for this, whatever I pick up. Maybe I'll take this. I should get ammo for it this time. That I did. I did die. Y'all are very observant. Just kidding. That is my teammate. We should not shoot our teammates, because that just ends in me having to go back to checkpoint. Which we are going to try to avoid at all costs, right? Right. Alright, hopefully we can do this bit without too much hassle. You just threw a grenade at me, you son of a bitch. That's gonna kill me. If that doesn't kill me, this dude's gonna kill me.
Set up a machine gun. Don't let them get to the helicopter. Do you see them? No, not yet. I heard it was three men. Raja, can't be. How could three men do this?
Yes, I'll see if there's a way around, as this door just magically opens by itself. There was a guy here. Oh, there was a guy there last time. It'd be nice if it would actually, like, checkpoint me here, though. Oh. Man, the thing I've always liked about Battlefield games is, like, especially in the multiplayer, you can actually blind your opponents with the laser sight. I always thought that mechanic was really, really cool. Same with the tac lights. It definitely kind of gives you an advantage, when you're playing multiplayer and stuff like that. Thank you. doing better than last time, so that's good. There's a guy up there. No? Alright, I'm just seeing things. Cool. Are you still alive, dude? Holy crap, I shot you like 20 times. Alright, we're good. Alright, anyway, sorry, yeah, what was I talking about? I was talking about something and I got distractulated. I lost my train of thought. I think I was talking about school. I went to school for 4 months for a railway conductor program. I think I started talking about something else. I can't remember. I lost my train of thought, guys. It happens a lot. You allies are very not helpful because there's like guys like 2 feet in front of you trying to shoot you and you just like do absolutely nothing. Oh, more QTEs? Fuck yeah, dude. Love me my QTEs. It's always E space or mouse button. Ooh. I've never played Dead by Daylight, man. And I don't know if I'm ever going to play it.
This key goes to a safe deposit box. Take it. Take everything in it.
I don't have them! Do you understand? It's not me you want. It's not it's Solomon!
Listen, I have information about Solomon. I know what he's planning. I know
where the suitcases
are going. Let's make a deal. My freedom for information. You let me go, I tell you everything. I tell you where Solomon is going. I know what he's doing and where...
So you drive there. You and whoever's left. You, Cole, Montez. Now, if I'm in your shoes, I'd be thinking about my friends. I'd be wondering what I could have done differently. I might even be wishing it had happened to me and not them. So you get to Kafarov's villa, ahead of the main forces of Russians, ahead of everybody.
Not everybody.
Dima was there, wasn't he? And you made a decision. You made a fucking momentous decision about your life and your allegiance, about how much you're willing to do for your country.
You don't know anything about the decisions I had to make.
Tell us what it was then. Convince me.
We split up to search the villa. I was alone.
Okay, this must be the last mission. I literally thought I was on the last one, so... Or maybe this was part of it, I don't know. Oh. Did you guys see that? That was a weird display glitch there. I thought maybe that was a shadow, but it wasn't. It was just a kind of weird glitch.
Do not do anything stupid. This piece of shit right there stole 3 nuclear devices from Russia and sold it to a man called Solomon. Solomon's using the PLR. He has at least 2 targets, New York and Paris. He is using public transit to move the weapons. He's going to detonate the New York device at Times Square very soon. This cannot happen. We can avert war between our nations. Just 2 of us, no politicians, no money changing hands. Just 2 soldiers speaking the truth. Help me to do this. That's it, I have to leave now. You don't shoot him, millions will die.
Get down on the ground! I said get down on the ground!
Oh, I had to shoot him. Oh, I didn't know. Oh, fuck, okay. Apparently that's what you're supposed to do. I was kind of like, didn't really want to do that. Okay, let's start me over from way the fuck back here, I guess. Cool. Can we skip this?
This piece of shit right there stole 3 nuclear devices from Russia and sold it to a man called Solomon. Solomon's using the PLR. He has at least 2 targets, New York and Paris. He's using public transit to move the weapons. He's going to detonate the New York device at Times Square very soon.
I didn't think,
this cannot happen.
Oh, Battlefield 5. Yeah, I don't know. I bought it for the,
just 2 of us.
I played the Battle Royale, but that was about it.
Changing hands. Just 2 soldiers speaking the truth. Help me. Help me to do this. That's it. I have to leave now. You don't shoot him. Millions will die.
Get down on the ground!
Remember, do whatever you have to do to stop Solomon's plan.
Alright, I guess that's what I was supposed to do. I didn't really want to do that, but okay. But yeah, Battlefield 5, I only played it a little bit, just for the Battle Royale mode. I thought you were talking about Hardline for a second. I don't know why I had Hardline in my head, but Hardline was just kind of all around not a very great game. It didn't even feel like a Battlefield game. It was just very bizarre through and through, in my opinion. Yeah, Battlefield 4 was good. Hold on.
Shooting your commanding officer under the direction of a Russian agent, is that correct? So unless you have something else significant to share with us, Sergeant, this investigation is over. You have been played. It's the Russians.
Oh, it's Solomon. Haven't you listened to anything I've been saying?
You want us to believe that there's a PLR threat and Solomon's at the head?
Yes.
To believe that you acted in the best interests of our nation when you let a Russian agent go and shot your own man. But we can't. Nothing can be corroborated.
This is insane.
No one can verify the third nuke even exists.
The bank collapsed. Al Bashir's dead. Your unit is dead. Demas presumed dead. Kafrov's dead. 80,000 French people are actually dead.
Those are all your witnesses, Sergeant.
The only thing we can say happened for sure is you fragged your CO.
Bring him in.
You saw this man shoot his commanding officer, right?
Just knock off the bullshit, Sergeant. Didn't Dima set you up? Didn't he talk you into shooting Cole and then escape
four
to
is
Paris
my favorite
where he
too.
Triggered the nuke? Wasn't that Dima?
Solomon has the nuke.
Solomon is one of ours. He is an overseas asset, and he has been for years. We put him next to Al Bashir for information.
You are shitting me. He's a murderer. You saw the video.
Well, you get the good with the bad when it comes to assets, and sometimes sacrifices must be made for the greater good.
Isn't that your angle?
Jesus Christ. The nuke is still out there. Solomon's still out there. You can't just walk away from the threat.
You might be right, Sergeant. Maybe Solomon was too close to the fire, but I assure you we are on top of this situation. The Russians are a clear and present threat. Yes. What do you mean you lost a train?
Solomon's using the PLR.
He is an overseas asset, and he has been for years.
He used me, and he uses everyone. He said, get the bombs.
80,000 dead.
We can avert war between our nations.
Well, the blast yield matches Russian suitcase nuke specs.
We've secured what appears to be a WMD.
Wait, there's room for 2 more.
How many portable nuclear devices did you see in the bank vault?
Where the hell are the other 2?
The 14th of this month.
We got maps of Paris, New York.
He's using public transit to move the weapons.
Suleiman will strike!
The train map inside the bank vault. Uh-huh. What was the time written on it?
6:02.
What?
Dave, trust me.
Oh, yeah.
All right. Follow my lead.
Yeah, this game came out in 2011, and, for 2011, it looks really good. Okay, QTEs. It wasn't even... Didn't any of these... This guy had a weapon, right? No, I didn't. I have nothing. I have literally nothing. Shit. I guess I was supposed to grab a weapon in there. I didn't fucking see one. Now let me guess. It's gonna make me do that all over again. Yeah, of course you are, because you're just a fucking stupid fucking game. Mmm! Yeah, fucking missed that too. But I guess it still counts. Like, man, QTEs in this are so weird. No, I don't get a weapon, so, like, what do I do here? That dude wasn't shooting them, he wasn't doing anything. You can't punch him or anything, man, this game is so fucked. Get him, dude! Oh my god. What do I do? Oh my god. Look at this! What do I do here? Oh my god, this game is so broken! I can't do anything, man. Do I punch him? Oh my god. Oh, I guess I just run. Fuck, I didn't know that. Like, I thought I had to, like, grab a weapon. Fuck, man.
Oh, fuck. Come on, move it. The train's coming.
I think I overthink things too much, but literally, that was like the most broken thing ever. I was like standing in front of them and they wouldn't shoot me. That was hilarious.
Get on the fucking train, Black. You got one shot. Go.
And then we're at the beginning of the game here, I think. Pretty sure this is the beginning of the game. I noticed, like, the audio, like, glitches out in this game sometimes, like, if you, like... This game is so broken. Listen to this. Oh my god. You guys hear that? This game is so fucking broken. Holy shit. And I died. I died for no reason. What the fuck, man? Oh my god, this is so broken. Ah! the dude was supposed to go out the window, but he didn't the first time, I guess. I don't know. I'm pressing space! Jesus. I'm crouching. Oh no. I don't think so. Like literally, I could probably count at least 6 times throughout this entire series that I've literally died for no fucking reason. Literally, just out of the blue, you're dead. Hate, oh man, like what? It gives you a second. It literally gives you less than a second to hit the fucking button.
Are you alone?
And it's like, oh. No, you're not gonna hit the rightmost or the leftmost button this time. We're gonna make you hit the rightmost button just to fuck with you, but we're gonna give you less than a second to do it.
You're good, soldier. You are good. What's next? I'm not afraid to die. How about you? Help!
Apparently he's not afraid to die. That's a long drop. Alright, hopefully the rest of this will go smoother. Hopefully. Oh, come on. Alright, man, thank you for joining Arkham. Appreciate it a lot. I hope you have a good night. And I will talk to you soon. Right there, that's gonna kill me. Sounded like that was coming from behind me for a second. Not tell if can't go through there. What's the point of this? There's people up there.
Get him! He must not get the bomb!
I guess I could have shot them from down there, but whatever. These guys aren't really trying too hard. I really need ammo. Holy shit, I just realized I only have 16 rounds.
Come on, they're getting away.
Hurry up.
Police scattered in the
about hard men in Times Square. Gotta be the PLR. Buckle up.
I can't, like, move. Oh. Well, okay, I can, but it's just really, it's really slow. I don't even know if that did anything or not.
He's coming!
So, who dies first?
You'll never win!
The boat winning!
Fuck. Yeah, see? Oh,
man.
If this game didn't have QTEs in it, I might actually be able to somewhat enjoy it. I literally cannot describe how annoying that is. I can't even begin to explain how annoying that is.
He's coming!
So, who dies first?
You'll never win!
That's a goat winning!
Ken Doggy, hold on, I'll read that in a second. Just in case it QTEs me here again. Which it did. I hate games that do that, man. They just rely so much on that. How do you have a ritual like eating, exercising, meditating, sing? Do you take improv classes? You always do well. Thank you. Well, I appreciate that. No, man, whenever I'm not tired from work, I just tend to do this every once in a while. But I appreciate you saying that. Thank you.
You'll never win!
The boat winning!
Just be nice if I could get these QTEs. That would be great. I literally have to watch it over and then eventually I'll get the pattern down. If I die 50,000 times. Like, I know, like, Far Cry 3 did this with QTEs, and it was okay. It was actually tolerable. This is just annoying. Because they didn't, like, completely saturate you with QTEs all the time like this game does. Yeah. Mm. I'm gonna throw something out the window. I'm gonna literally throw something out the window. Okay, so it's space E, left mouse E. You gotta remember that. That better be the last one, I swear to God. Oh, this is gonna make me spam it. Alright, thank God that's over with. Man, that was driving me nuts.
Radiation is like life.
Why do I still have my HUD in the cutscene?
Damaging event.
This game is so
Perhaps
broken.
Perhaps I will live another 30 years. Perhaps I will die tomorrow. I am telling my story here. The story of how Solomon used power-hungry men like al-Bashir and Kafarov to set fire to the world. And the American Marine, who, like me, chose the hardest path of all. But I have no regrets. I have always served Russia, trying to make a difference. Sometimes I was forced to make difficult choices. Many lives have been saved. Many have been lost. I am certain Moscow does not view it in the same light as I do. But enough is enough. As Vladimir would say, you can only die once. Make sure it is worth it.
Careful, there might be a QTE. Maybe. No, it's just gonna... Okay, cool. Alright. That was... I don't know, I have mixed opinions on that campaign. That was extremely broken and incredibly irritating. Yeah, I don't know. I expected it to be better than that. I've never actually completed it before up until today, and yeah, I found it really irritating. I really feel like it was rushed and it just wasn't that well fleshed out, so. But it was definitely interesting to play. What did you have for dinner? I actually had nachos. It was actually pretty good. Welcome back, Zero. You came just in time for the credits. But yeah, there's so many frustrating aspects about this, and of course, like I've been ranting on about, like the last 5 minutes was the QTEs. Those are extremely irritating to deal with, and they use it too much in the game. It's just it's annoying. Story was pretty straightforward too. It wasn't really anything special or different, so. Anyway, thank you guys so much for joining. I appreciate it a lot. And yeah, if you're new, feel free to subscribe. I'm not gonna force you to, but if you want to, you can subscribe. I don't stream that much anymore, like usually once every once in a while, so. I'm thinking I might be doing Doom 2016 next, but I'm not sure. But, we'll see. We'll see what happens. Anyway, I'm going to mute my mic and let the credits roll. And, you guys have a good night. Sorry for leaving. My cat got attacked by another cat, so I had to go help. Oh, that's unfortunate, dude. I hope he's okay. Actually, I could probably do that on my phone. But yeah, I'm just going to mute my mic here and just let these credits roll. But I'll be in the chat if you guys are, like, still hanging around.
Another man gone. Another man gone. Another man gone. Another man gone. I know his name. Didn't know his name. Didn't know his name. I didn't know his name. Another man done gone. 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 On the county farm. He's on the county farm. He's on the county farm. He's on the county farm. Thank you. Another man done gone. 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 On the county farm. On the county farm. On the county farm. It's on the county farm. Another man done gone. 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 On the county farm. On the county farm. On the county farm. It's on the county farm. Thank you. Another man done gone. 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 On the county phone. He's on the county phone. He's on the county phone. He's on the county phone. Another man done gone. 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 On the county phone. He's on the county phone. He's on the county phone. He's on the county.